Hey everyone, so we finally made it to Tokyo, Japan. I'll just show you where we're staying. It's very quaint. Umbrellas. Oh my god, PS4! Just, you know, what's in here? Probably the bathroom. Ta-da! It's very nice.
What are your choices?
Your order will arrive shortly.
You can be my guiding light. Keep me company in the night. That's all I need, all I want.
Look at his butt. Hello. Aww.
Yeah, the boys.
お待たせいたしました。
guys, so we made it to our second apartment. It was so hard to find, but here's what it looks like. We have a pink toilet, and it's separate from the bathroom, which is amazing. It has the bidet, so I can have fun with that. Excuse the mess. We just plopped our stuff down and feed it. Hello. Very good. We have a bunk bed, table, this place to sit and eat, all this stuff, this idiot here, kitchen, washing machine, and
look at that cheese. Hey guys, so today we're shopping and we're at a pretty cool store. Like, this is my favorite one. Just really cool stuff.
So we're at a beef cutlet store, and you fry your own beef cutlet, and it's amazing. Look at that, and you pop it on here, this little oops, and it sizzles. Can you hear that? And you pop it on here, and you have it with rice, and some soy sauce, and miso soup. How's that for vlogging?
Alright, Peter. Eat all of it.
What is it?
It's guacamole.
We found a quack! And it's just peeing. Lovely. Would it go and bow to it? I booped it. We're at Osaka Castle. So it's not that cold anymore, and I lay it up so much, now I'm sweating like a pig.
because it's an evil doggo. It looks like my dog. Hello. Don't drop your phone in the water. Don't get hit on the door on the way out.
I think Peter has some real bitchy issues.
You're doing fine! You just want to turn that way a bit.
How do I turn that way?
Push. Yeah.
No, it's not.
Yeah. whatever. Laugh at me, you know. I'm getting the hang of it. I got it. This is so easy. Just don't even worry about it. Don't even worry about it, Jen.
We haven't really moved that far.
This is a slow ride. It's on purpose. It's on purpose. Don't worry about it. I got it. I understand the boat. It's gonna work for me now. I understand the boat. So you take this off.
This is the best day. You're gonna bump. We're gonna just do it. Just go. No.
Turn the boat, Jenny.
They're turning too, so this is a bad idea.
Oh no, I'm gonna turn the boat this way, Jenny.
No, don't turn about that way. They stopped.
I'm going to stop the boat, Jenny. Stop the boat. Turn the boat. I'm amazing.
She's not that amazing. Uh-oh.
Wow. You see that?
Your oar's going to hit that boat.
Oar me. That was oar me.
This is tragic.
Should I say it in Japanese?
Okay, do it.
Konnichiwa! Ohayo!
You're so cringe.
I am Jenny's friend.
No, you're not.
Esther's friend.
Not anymore.
So we made it to our last Airbnb, and of course I have this massive pimple on my forehead. But besides that, here's my last room tour. We walk in and there are umbrellas. I'm assuming this is the trash can. Kitchen area. Then we have two beds, the wardrobe, and then in here is the bathroom. Ooh. Whoa!
The middle one. Right?
Never mind, I did not turn on the light properly. Whoa! There we go. So cool! So cool! Yeah!
I think you jumped, you're fine. Jenny, look. Sephardo! Oh, that was bad. That was bad.
What are you trying to do? Is this a video?
Ew. Why are you on the video?
I'm just gonna stand here.
Disgusting.
Beach. Jenny!
What are you doing, Fluba?
It's snoozing. Snort. Snort.
How is that?
To me?
Mm-hmm.
I haven't drank it yet.
Okay.
Oh no!
Oh! What'd you do?
Dropped it on my bag.
Why'd you do that?
Accident. Happy Dad. What does Happy Dad mean?
Huh?
Happy Dad.
I don't know what that is.
It smells... I don't like it. I like the smell.
Don't smell it, just drink it.
Do you like the smell?
No. You don't like any alcohol.
Yeah. I like your one. That is 3%.
How are you feeling?
I'm okay.
Not drunk anymore?
I just drank more. Why would I be less drunk?
I don't know. You said you're okay.